So, good morning students. Today I am going to tell some basic water cooler tips. And I am going to make some fruit and vegetables which is given in your book. So, start your drawing with watercolor and you can use also oil pastel, but I will do with watercolor. Friends, keep watching. First one is banana. What is given in your book? So we have to, first of all, we have to draw it. Should be keep light when you draw with pencil. Now I'll give lemon yellow. And then after, use yellow for we can now clear. Just given the darknesses. Now I'll use light brown or yellow ochre. Area. Black, be careful students, if you give too much black then it can destroy your drawing. Student, don't give the outline, you just have to use with only for shading, highlight the depth areas. Now we are going to make an apple. So, First of all, students, you can use orange for light areas. You know the shade, then after the scarlet red I am using. Should give only you should follow the lines like this. I leave this place as white for highlight the drawing, highlight the apples, and then after I will use primary red. For dark areas, using brown with red to show the deafness. Now a little bit black. Don't give too much black, it will, otherwise the shape of the apple or color of the apple will dirty. how you can draw the use, you can make drawing using watercolor. Also, and I hope you will make questions. Then, thank you. Goodbye.